Welcome to Dream House. These are our returning champions, Peggy and Tim Curry. They're making their third appearance on Dream House. So far, they've won a new kitchen, a complete bedroom, and cash, all worth over $14,000. They're playing for this beautiful Tudor home that features four spacious bedrooms and a complete family room built by Ryland Homes. It's worth over $100,000. And these are our challengers, Ron and Nancy Astamende. They have two children, two dogs, and live in a two-bedroom apartment. They need a house. They're hoping to win this gracious colonial home with a master suite and three family bedrooms built by the General Development Corporation. A house worth over $100,000. All this can come through today on Dream House. And now, here's the host of Dream House, Bob Eubanks.
Nice to have you with us today. Today and every day, one of our two couples has a chance to win their fabulous dream house, valued at over $100,000. Peggy and Tim Curry are returning champions. You guys are back for your third time. So far you've won, let's see, some $14,000 in cash and prizes. And tell us again, where would you put that fabulous dream house if you win it?
We're going to put Manhattan Beach.
Manhattan Beach.
Is there room in Manhattan Beach?
Not a whole lot, First we get the house, then we'll find
it. All right, well, good luck to you today. Our challengers, welcome Ron and Nancy Astamende. Nice to have you with us, gang.
Thank you.
Now, you mentioned you have two children and two dogs, and a two-bedroom apartment is where you're living now. I know you'd love to win that house.
Oh,
where would you put your house?
Indio.
Oops. Where?
Where?
Indio.
Palm Springs.
You can put yours in Indio, hers in Palm Springs. Good for you. Well, good luck to you. $750 wins the game in a fabulous room of furniture. Let's take a look at that furniture right now.
It's a warm and elegant family room featuring a state-of-the-art stereo system, a player piano, and a 52-inch projection television. A room for your dream house worth over $7,000.
Isn't that beautiful? Okay, the couple that wins the game also earns a chance to win their dream house. And by the way, if you win seven games, you automatically win that dream house. But one of our couples will have that opportunity today. You ready to begin? Let's go play the game right now. Okay, we're going to begin round one of Dream House with a true or false question. If you think you know the answer, you buzz in. If you're right, you get $50 and a chance to go to our category board and add to your total. But if you answer it incorrectly, the other couple gets the $50 and they will pick a category. Good luck to you now. Here's our first true and false question. Here it is. Your heart beats faster during a heated argument than during sexual intercourse. True or false?
True.
Peggy, you say it's what?
True.
You're right, it is true. An expert. Okay, now you've just won $50. Now you have a chance to pick a category from our category board. And let's take a look at the categories in round one today. And they are anything for a buck, beach blanket bingo, the F word, there she is, yum yum, landing instructions, and a banana, Mr. Nielsen. Now you pick a category and I'll ask you a question related to that category and I'll show you three answers. One of them is the correct answer. If you answer it correctly, you get $100. But your opponents over there may want to challenge your answer. So which category would you like to choose?
Well, can you use the F word on TV?
I don't know, beach blanket bingo kind of relates to home.
Yeah, which one you want?
Beach blanket, we'll go.
Beach blanket bingo.
Beach blanket bingo. It's very easy for you to say, very difficult for me. For $100, according to the merit report, what is the main reason women go to the beach? Is it to watch men, to be watched, or to sunbathe? What do you think is the correct answer?
What do you go to the beach? Do you go to the beach to sunbathe, or do you go to the beach to watch the men?
Well, you left one out there. That's why I was also to be watched, I said.
I to sunbathe.
You go to sunbathe? Okay.
I go to
sunbathe.
Sunbathe.
All right. They say it's to sunbathe. Now, if you challenge and they're correct, they'll get another $50. But if they're wrong and you challenge with the correct answer, you're going to get $100. There's another way you can earn money in our show. If they've given an incorrect answer and you fail to challenge, they will pick up an additional $50. Do you want to challenge?
Well, this is what the women said they went there for?
This is, according to the merit report, the main reason women go to the beach.
Will you kill me?
You want to challenge or not?
No, I think I'll go along with the sunbathing. That's what they'd say.
No!
I see.
Do you want to challenge?
No, of
she
course
does.
I do.
You
watch
want to challenge?
Men.
All right. You think the correct answer is what?
I know what she goes for.
Right. I know what she goes for.
So you're challenging,
right.
And you think the answer is?
Right, to watch men.
To watch men.
To watch men.
All right. Boy, we know who the boss over here is, don't we? I will tell you that according to the Merit Report, women go to the beach to sunbathe. Okay. That means you get $100 for answering it correctly, $50 for their incorrect challenge. You now have $200. We'll be right back with the rest of round one of Dream House right after these words. Today's contestants will have the opportunity to win a dream house valued at over $100,000. Now, our champions, Tim and Peggy Curry, have $200. Ron and Nancy, you haven't hit the bucks yet, but be patient because you will, I'm sure. $350 wins round one, and also we will send you on a fabulous vacation. So keep that in mind. Ready? True or false question. Here we go. Everybody's in. According to the Wall Street Journal, more men fear the loss of their hair than the loss of their jobs. You rang in too quickly. I'm sorry. I'll have to give them the chance. According to Wall Street Journal, more men fear the loss of their hair than the loss of their jobs. Buzz in, please, and say true or false.
True.
No, it's false. It's false. More men fear the loss of their jobs than the loss of their hair. I fear both, by the way. I want you to you've got $50 and a chance to go to our category board. Which one would you like to choose?
Oh, we'll be brave. We'll try the F word.
Sure.
You're going to try the F word. Sure. Okay, here is the question. This is for $100. In the following group are a fish, a flower, and a fowl. Which one is the flower? Is it a flicker, a fluke, or a flox?
There were three things, and they were...
One's a flower.
One's a fish, a flower, and a fowl. Which is the flower? The flicker, the fluke, or the flox?
I think it's a flox.
I go with the flox.
Flox.
You think?
Flox.
Sure.
The flower is a flox.
Naturally.
Excuse me just a moment. I will tell you that they think the flower is a flox. Do you think the flower is a fluke or flicker? Or do you want a challenge or not?
It could be a fluke that the flower is a flox.
You want a challenge?
Challenge.
Yeah, we'll challenge. We'll go with a fluke.
Fluke.
You think the flower is a fluke, and they think the flower is a flox.
Not the
flower. Would you?
I will tell you the flower is a flox. You're right. Okay. You get $100 for having the correct answer. $50 for their incorrect challenge. You have just tied the game. Interesting enough, a flicker is a fowl and a fluke is a fish. And a flox is a flower. We knew that, didn't we? True or false? Everybody's in the game. Here we go. The collective noun used to describe a large gathering of whales is called a blubber. True or false? Peggy?
False.
Yes, it is false. It's not a blubber, it's a pod. $50 more. You ready again? Back to our category board. Which one you like?
Let's see. Yum, yum sounds good.
A banana, Mr. Nielsen.
A banana, Mr. Nielsen. I don't know. Yum, yum. Yum,
oh, there
yum
she is.
Which one will it be?
Yum, yum.
Yum, yum. For $100. In a recent poll, grade schoolers revealed the one food they would take with them to a desert island. Is that food pizza, hamburgers, or ice cream? What do you think, gang?
My three favorites.
Really?
Ice cream.
I need an answer quickly.
Ice cream.
You think it's ice cream? All right. Do you want to challenge their answer? They say grade schoolers would take ice cream to a desert island. Challenge or not?
What do you think?
You think?
I don't know. Yeah, we'll challenge.
You're going to challenge? What do you think is the correct answer?
Ooh.
Pizza.
You think it's pizza?
Sure.
All right. In a recent poll, grade schoolers said they would take pizza with them. That's right. Okay. $100 for you. $300 for our challengers. $250 for our champions. $350 wins the vacation. Keep that in mind. True or false? In the Welsh language, the name Hefner means maker of jugs. True or false, Peggy?
True.
You're right. It is true. How did you know that?
Well, with the name. Game.
Hefner means maker of jugs. Pick a category.
Okay.
Anything for a buck.
Okay, each of you have $300. If you get this one right, that'll put you at $400, and you will win round one and a fabulous vacation. According to a study conducted by Psychology Today magazine, what would people be most willing to do for $1 million? Is it pose nude for Playboy, have sex with a stranger, or spend a year in jail? What would most people be willing to do for $1 million?
Pose nude for Playboy or sex with a stranger or in jail?
What do you think?
I think pose nude.
You think it's pose nude for Playboy? Okay. They say it's pose nude for Playboy. Do you want to challenge or not?
Oh, yeah.
You do. What do you think the correct answer is?
Sex with a Stranger.
Sex with a Stranger, yeah.
Yeah.
You would do that for $1 million?
Less.
Oh, less. The correct answer is... Have sex with a stranger. You're right. Ron and Nancy, you now have $400. You win round one and this fabulous vacation.
Ron and Nancy will be flying you for a one-week vacation to the beautiful Bahamas, where old-world charm combines with gambling and sun and surf to give you a trip to remember. A gift worth over $2,000. Yours from Dream House.
Congratulations to you. We'll be back with round two of Dream House, where the dollars can double. Any one of these couples can win. They'll win $750, the game, the family room, and a chance at their dream house, valued at over $100,000. Be right back.